Boone High School graduate Marvin Bracy is not only getting ready for college in the fall, he's training for a chance to compete in the London Olympics.
West 2's Ike Sadiaz reports Bracy, one of the fastest sprinters in the country.
Marvin Bracy is never far from his iPod. He says music gets him in the zone.
A lot of Lil Wayne, you know, Tyga, love Meek Mills, you know, a lot of his songs.
Miley Cyrus.
Yeah, I only got one song, though. One song.
But it's good. It's a good one.
Yeah, Party in USA.
USA is on Bracy's mind a lot lately. In the next couple of weeks, the 18-year-old sprinter will find out if he'll compete in the track and field Olympic trials later this month. The Orlando native has already made national headlines with his times in the 100-meter dash.
When legal, 10:25, and when dated, 10:05.
He's not only a sprinter, Bracy's also a football player. Several universities wanted him to play both sports at their schools, but he finally went with Florida State because it's closer to home.
Florida State, good track program. They got second in NCAAs, good football program. You know, had two decent recruiting classes. I think I'll go there.
I've seen them grow from little snotty-nosed kid to now. He's definitely a very, very humble and great young man.
Bracy says he relies on his coach, Ricky Yargrove, for guidance on and off the track. He admits he's had to make sacrifices in his teenage years, but says it's all been worth it.
I'm not really living a normal high school life. You know, you can't go to every party. You can't hang out all the time, but you're sacrificing your high school life to become something great.
In Orlando, Aixa Diaz, West 2 News.